I think Batlia Camp is the jewel of Kenya and is the jewel of Africa, I would say. It's a beautiful camp. The views from your rooms are amazing. The sundowners on top of the escarpment are unbelievable, with a dozen warriors entertaining you, jumping competitions. Bush dinners on the banks of the Mara River with the hippos grunting on the background. Romantic deck dinners. Surprise meals, champagne, bed breakfast. Maasai village visits, and I think it's unbelievable. And the game viewing, the migration, my goodness, this is where thousands and thousands of wild beasts cross the river. And the big five. The little five. The cute five. The ugly five. You get to see all the animals. We have the highest concentration of mammals in anywhere else you can go in this world. And monkeys in the camp too, and the warthogs.